In this video, I'm going to be going over how to embed Google Form in WordPress step by step. Embedding a Google Form in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have a Google Form embedded in your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm here on the Google Forms page. Once logged in, go to the Google Form you want to embed in your WordPress website. I'll click this one. When you have the Google Form pulled up, click the Send button in the top right. From here, click on this embed icon, which is how we can embed the Google Form to our WordPress website. You'll see the embed HTML code showing here. You can change the width and height if you'd like. Click the copy button to copy the embed for the Google Form. Next, head over to the WordPress dashboard. Click post or pages depending on where you want to embed the Google Form to for your WordPress website. The steps are the same for both. I'll click pages. Find the page you want to embed the Google Form to and click edit underneath. You'll not be in the editor for the page. Go to where you want to add the Google Form embed to and click the plus icon. You can also click the plus icon here at the top. Next, in the search field, type in HTML. Select custom HTML. Go to the custom HTML block. Paste in the embed code we copied for the Google Form. Click the save button. Next, click the view page icon. Go to where you added and embedded the Google Form, and you'll now see the Google Form is now showing. That is how to embed Google Form in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.